Hi guys, it is PC's Girl. Today is Thursday, August 28th, 2008, and I first of all want to apologize for the video that I posted yesterday. Actually, I posted it this morning at about 2 a.m. That video was supposed to have posted around 2:30, 3 o'clock yesterday afternoon, Eastern Time. I don't know why YouTube hates me. I don't know why. Every time I try to upload a video, it doesn't work. And then I had to go to class, and I thought that it was uploading, but it didn't. So the whole time I was gone, I thought it had been uploaded already, and yeah. So I apologize for that. Just wanted to do a quick video, let you guys know that I got a phone call yesterday from my fellow advisor, from the teaching fellows. And she was calling to let me know that I now have a school.
Yay!
I have a school now. I will be teaching at a K-8 school about 30 minutes away from my house via public transportation, which is awesome. I looked at the school's website and I looked up their demographics and their statistics and stuff, and it actually looks pretty good. It doesn't look that bad. I called the principal today to ask her if I could go visit, and she said sure. She wasn't expecting me to come until next Tuesday, because that's when the teachers are expected to come, but I wanted to come a day or two sooner just to, you know, get used to getting there by bus and, you know, checking out the school and everything, since I've never been to that school before. So it's exciting. I'm going to be a learning support teacher in special education, but I don't know what grade I'm teaching in. They still don't know what grade I'm teaching in. They said that they're going to figure out where to place me once they move in and discuss things. So we'll see what happens with that. And the other thing I want to tell you is I am going to be going live tonight at 8 p.m. Eastern Time on Blog TV. I will put a link on the side to that for you guys to check out. Please post a comment down there and let me know what you think the topic of the show should be. I think it's weird to call them shows, because it's basically just me in my room by myself talking to my camera, and people are responding to what I do. I don't know if that's considered a show or not, but whatever. Anyway, so last time I sang, only like 3 people showed up. I'm going to post a Twitter about it before I go on, and maybe I might sing. I might break out my guitar, and people, if you know how to play guitar, you can teach me a chord. Yeah, or we'll just talk or whatever. Thank you guys so much for being subscribed to me. I got another subscriber yesterday. Thank you to the new subscriber. And that was my 34th subscriber, or my 35th, I'm not sure. I still don't see what you see in me, but thank you. Alright, and I will see some of you guys tonight, hopefully. Okay, so please rate, comment, and subscribe. This is PC's Girl, and I'll see you next time. Bye. Oh, and one more thing. Congratulations to Dallas for kicking Chicago's ass. We definitely showed them that cheaters never prosper. And thank you to everyone who voted, and congratulations to Brent, even though he probably will never see this. Okay, bye.